Integrating HubSpot with your contact center software gives you quite a few new options. You can call HubSpot contacts faster and improve your work in multiple ways. In this video, we'll show you how easy it is to view detailed call outcomes and listen to call recordings from VCC Live, accessible in HubSpot. Let's start by launching a call from HubSpot using VCC Live. This is a demo view in HubSpot showing an example contact we're going to call. Having VCC Live integrated with HubSpot adds that tiny icon next to the phone number. This is our click to call functionality. So let's click the button to call that contact. We'll immediately hear the dialing sound in our headphones. Now let's head over to the VCC Live client and see the details of the call we've just initiated. Here, you can see that the call got answered and is now in progress. Now the phone call is finished, and you can see how the afterwork timer started to count. This is the time to conclude our call. One of the typical things agents now do is setting the disposition. In our case, this is going to be discovery call set, and we're also going to add a quick note to it. Now let's go back to HubSpot and see how this got recorded. You can see now that our fresh call made in VCC Live is now visible on top of the list of activities in the contact view. When we click to expand, it's going to have a list of nicely formatted details. This is fully customizable. For example, it can include disposition, description, start and end time, number of past attempts, or the agent name. Call recording is accessible below call details directly in the activity list. Just press the play icon and review how it went. This cool HubSpot integration can save you a lot of time. Reach out to us and let's discuss your needs in detail.